Well, like, it just, my parents were just Christian, but like, we never really went to church or anything. I was just raised on the standard belief of God, and that's like what everyone believed in. And we lived in we used to live in Cedar Rapids, Iowa, and we moved from the city to the country. And literally my neighborhood, like my town, had a church, two bars, a winery, and a bank. That's what we had. So I was in middle school when we moved, so for me, the only way to make friends was to go to church. And so I never went on like Sunday, but I always went like on the Wednesday, like fun day for kids. It was called WAVE. It stood for something. But anyway, and it was just, we'd get like dinner and then we'd do activities, and then the pastor would tell us like, you know, a lesson of the day or whatever. And I did this for a few years, but then slowly I never felt welcome there, even though like I literally lived across the street from the church. And I started like thinking, like, some of the things they told me, I'm like, well, this is really like hypocritical of you, you don't do this stuff. And then in my middle school, I met a girl who was an atheist, and she explained what that was to me, and I was like, oh, well, that's kind of what I'm believing now. And then it just kind of happened. I just became an atheist. Yeah, it's okay to have your doubts. It's okay to do your research and find out things. And if you're not sure, it's okay to ask those questions and figure it out. And it might seem hard at first. You might feel that you don't have atheist friends or secular friends at all, people that share your beliefs. But you will find them. It was surprisingly very easy for me, despite living in the country. I found actually a lot of atheist kids in my high school. And then now I'm in college, and we have a secular student alliance, and it's so nice to be able to talk openly about my beliefs like any other religion gets to do. So it's okay to question that, and it might seem hard, but in the long run, it makes you feel a lot better about yourself. I am Nikita Beck. I have been an atheist since I was 10 years old, so over 10 years now. And it's okay to believe in whatever you want to believe in, and we are atheists.